You heard what I said and then called me a liar. Now you refuse to believe what I've shared. Your mind may not want to accept these revelations, but inside you there's a voice saying, accept it, it's the truth.